Okay, Dr. Zadeh, so can you explain to us exactly what is holistic dentistry in relation to dental implants?
Okay. Holistic dentistry, in my opinion, is charlatanism. Okay? Dentistry is surgical science. Okay? Doctor of dental surgery. Anything we do with dentistry is a surgery. It's making some alteration to the soft or hard tissue in the mouth. Now, I don't know if there is an official definition of holistic dentistry, but what I have noticed with the patients that have come from so-called holistic dentists, holistic dentist is a practice that would deny the patient all the scientific benefits of today's technology. For instance, they tell the patients that root canals are poisonous, which is not true. Or root canals can cause Alzheimer or all kinds of other weird diseases. This is not true. It's not science. They take out teeth that can otherwise be saved through root canals by telling the patients that root canals are poisonous. And sure enough, they're going to show some x-ray or tell a story that somebody who had a root canal had some weird disease going on, and then when they took the tooth out, they became okay. Those things can be those anecdotal stories, but a properly done root canal is not poisonous. Sure, a root canal can be done poorly, root canal can fail and can become infected, but it does not mean that a root canal process is a harmful process and is something to be avoided. Same holistic dentist, for instance, they say things like bone cavity. There is no bone cavity. This condition does not exist. If you take an x-ray of the jawbone has trabeculations that are more dense in certain areas and less dense in other areas. And when there is less dense area, these so-called holistic dentists point to it and they say, oh, that's a bone cavity and we need to treat it by oxygen or ozone treatment. This is charlatanism, okay? You cannot treat any bone disease with like oxygen treatment. Interestingly, I saw an advertisement by this dentist, so-called holistic dentist, that says this machine of delivering ozone to jawbones is not approved by FDA and therefore is not available here. But he had managed to smuggle one in his suitcase from Europe. Now, be reasonable now. If you're a patient, would you want to go to a dentist who has smuggled an illegal tool to give you treatment? I mean, be reasonable. Why even consider that? If a dentist is saying that, okay, I've smuggled this, the FDA has not approved it. Because FDA, there are scientists out there. They look at it, and if something does not have scientific basis, they're not going to agree to it. They're not going to accept it as a treatment modality. Another thing these so-called holistic dentists tell the public is that anything metal is bad, and anything metal, that's again further from the truth. I mean, gold is metal. The removable partial dentures that for hundreds of years people wore and still are wearing, that's metal in their mouth. It hasn't hurt or harmed anyone. Titanium does not harm anyone. People wear titanium 20, 30 times larger than a dental implant in their spines and in their hips, and they don't have any systemic diseases going on. So please, if a dentist is recommending that you remove an otherwise functional and healthy titanium implant in your mouth, just stay away. I mean, those people are not practicing dentistry. That's charlatanism.